So I would like to ask each of you to go on record before this committee and before the public to answer the question. Can each of you assure me that you will also be fully paying back the government funds, the taxpayer funds, and that you will not be back to the government again asking for money that many of us and many of our anxious and worried and angry Americans feel is corporate welfare?